we're making grilled pineapples. Let's get to it. We're going to combine white sugar, brown sugar, and cinnamon. Fully coat our pineapples on both sides and let sit for 5 to 10 minutes. In a pan on medium heat, we're going to cook our pineapples on both sides for a few minutes to caramelize the sugar. Add some ice cream, drizzle on some caramel, and there you have it. Try it out.